Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good, good.
Good. And this is your biltong?
The best biltong in town.
Oh, that's a big claim.
You know, the way we prepare it is firstly made from the grass-fed meat, right. And also our secret recipe. What we do, we cut it overnight, then soak it in vinegar, then you season it. You leave it like in the cold room for 8 hours. Yeah. Then after that, you put it into the dryer where it's going to dry overnight.
Well, I'm going to try the best biltong in Johannesburg.
Oh, I'm telling you, you're going to travel all the way back to here to get it.
Yeah, I'm thinking this might be the best biltong in Johannesburg. What do you think, Laura?
I agree.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Cheers.
Thanks. Thank you.